Welcome all. In this video, we'll discuss how to make condition to the input forms. How I can to make this input to take only character or only number or only 5 characters and so on. How can I do this using only HTML? This is can done using a pattern attribute. Let's see. The first thing we will learn it is backslash w or small w. Okay, this small w mean any character or numbers, all characters and numbers. This mean from A to Z and from A small to Z small and from 0 to 9 and from and underscore sign. This all are contained in this sign. If I enter slash small w, this mean this range. Okay, let's save it and run it. This is an HTML page for this. Okay, let's run it. Okay, if I enter anything capital letter will accept it, small letter will accept it, underscore will accept it, 5 will submit it. If I enter any other thing like this sign, will not submit it. As you can see, diffuse. Okay. And also, if I enter sequence of characters, this is accepted, and this is accepted. But together are not accepted, because we still deal with one character. I will discuss how to use more than this, or write sequence of numbers, characters, and so on later. Okay, until now we use only one character. This will submit it. This is the first sign we will discuss it. Next is capital W. What capital W mean? Mean any character else this is accepted. For example, let's refresh. If I enter, for example, H will not accept it because H is one of the ranges here. If I enter small H will not accept it. Underscore will not accept it. But if I enter a sign like this and submit, will submit because sign is not in these ranges. Okay, the next sign is small d. Small d means any decimal. What the decimal is the numbers from 0 to 9 only. If I enter any character from this range or the underscore or the signs, it will not accept it. Let's refresh. 5 will accept it. Sign will not accept it. Character will not accept it. And also, sequence of numbers will not accept it. This accepted and this accepted, but together not accepted. Submit will not submit it. Okay, next, the D capital. What it means? D capital means anything, not number. For example, 5 will not submit it. Fish, 5 will not submit it. A will submit it. Okay, signs will submit it. And submit will submit. Underscore will submit. Only the numbers will not submit it. As you can see, 9 will not submit it. Okay. Now, if I want to limit this range, I don't need the input to be all characters. I need it to be only, for example, from A to F. Only this range. Anything other than this will not accept it. For example, if I enter A, B, C, D, E, F, a small letter, will accept it. Anything else will not accept it. Refresh. We don't need this. Okay. Fresh. A small will accept it. As you can see, A capital will not accept it. H small will not accept it. As you can see, F small will accept it because it in this range. Okay. A to F. Now, if I want to specify some characters, for example, I want to make these characters. Only if I enter one of these characters will accept it. If I enter Q, accept it, W, accept it, E, accept it. Anything else, not accepted. Let's refresh. Q, accepted. W, accepted. Capital W, will not accept it. E, accepted. Capital E, will not accept it. WW will not accept it because it's sequence of character. Until now, I say about only one character. How to make it to deal with more than one character, I will discuss it later. Okay. Now we discuss this also. Okay. If I make, I want the range to be more than one range. For example, I want to be it from A to F small letter and A to F capital letter. I will write it like this. Don't put space here. As you can see, contiguous. A to F small and then A to F capital. Okay, refresh. Here if I enter capital letter, submit. F submitted. F small submitted. Enter any number will not submit it because it don't belong to this range from A small to F small or A capital to F capital. This to use two ranges. Okay, now I want to allow anything unless a small range. For example, I want to allow all thing unless capital letter. This mean unless, and this what I want to remember. I want to allow anything unless A to Z capital. Let's refresh. If I enter small letter, will accept it. Number, accept. Signs, accept. Underscore, accept it. A, any capital letter, not accepted, as you can see. Because this range is rigid. This sign mean rigid what I will enter here. Okay. Still one thing to specify what I want. Here if I want not to specify character, I want to specify word. Remove these blocks and write these brackets. What we enter, I want to specify only some names, some words. For example, male, okay, sorry, male and female, like this. Okay, if I enter male or female will accept it. Anything else will not accept it. By or sign. Refresh here. Enter A, S will not accept it. F will not accept it. Numbers will not accept it. But enter male will accept it. Male in small letter will not accept it because it's case sensitive here. Female is the same. And sent will send it. Okay, we can say like this and M and or sorry or F or M small or F like this and accept any one of this. If I enter here M, capital, accept. If I enter M small, accept. Anything else will not accept. Okay, now, okay, let's cover this. I remember to cover them. I forget. And what we learn, okay, this. A to Z. That's what we discuss. Here say this, any characters, A to Z. I will revise quickly. A to Z and A small letters and numbers 0 to 9 and underscore. Here all thing unless this. Here the only the decimal. Okay. Here anything but no decimals. Here from A to F, here A to F small and A to F capital are allowed. Here rigid all capital letters from A capital to Z capital. Here it shows one of these character, a Q, W, E only. Here, note that the brackets are changed. This not like this. Male or female or M or F capital or M or F small. Ok. Okay, how we can make it allowed to take more than one character, we'll discuss it in next video. Thank you all.